Yeah, we did two
songs.
Now,
did they like you guys?
Yeah, hey, man, the girls are taking their shirts off, throwing flowers on the stage.
It happens here night after night. I get sick of it. We had to clear three people out during the last commercial. It was just... And they were affiliates. It was just really
amazing what people are looking for.
Anyway, you were received well? The fans really did like
you? Yeah, they liked us a lot. As a matter of fact, one of the promoters suggested that we go on the road ourselves.
I say, was that serious?
Yeah.
Or they just wanted you out of there?
That's what I thought. What do you mean hit the road? What does that mean?
The movie's had an interesting history, Eddie and the Cruisers. It was not a huge hit in the theaters, and then it kind of, on home video, it seemed to take on another...
It was really amazing. Once it hit home video, the album went triple platinum in, 5 weeks. No, platinum in 3 weeks, and then in another 2 months, it went triple platinum.
That's amazing. Yeah, it's a funny business. One time you're doing parades, and then you're...
It's triple platinum.
It's amazing, isn't it? Now, we have a piece of film, and now, is this some concert footage?
Yeah, this is what part of what we shot in Vegas.
Yeah, so we'll get to see you...
You can see a little rock and roll, yeah.
All right, let's check it out from Eddie and the Cruisers, Michael Paré. Looks like you're enjoying that.
Yeah, it was a good old time, man.